Hello guys, what is up? It is Finn here for you guys. Some more Madden 17 career mode as the Eagles have offered us a contract. I want to know what you guys think. So down below in the comments, or well, yeah, in the comments you can let me know what you think. And in the description, assuming I remember, is a straw poll on whether you guys think I should re-sign or not. I don't know if I'd want to go anywhere else though, but I think I do want to stay with Philly. And I think it was a big contract too. It was like 6 years or something like that. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. And also, let's see if we can hit 30 likes this episode. I know we can do it, so go ahead, hit that like button, show that love and support, and subscribe if you guys feel ever so kind. It is not necessary, but it's highly appreciated as it helps me and my channel out a lot. So, we are having a pretty good season. I think we're very close to 1,000 yards if we haven't gotten it already. And, let me put my headphones on the stand here. And, yeah, I think we're having a good season, hoping to, we have the same record that the IRL Eagles have, 3-0, as the Eagles completely demolished. This is probably going to go out either tomorrow or Wednesday. Well, it's Monday for me now, but, yeah, they just completely demolished the Steelers. The Steelers could only rack up 3 points, so that was a lot of fun to watch, but yeah, so hopefully we can have a good game here today. And I'm hoping for the best. I kind of think I want to change my cleats, though. I thought I had the other cleats, the high ones. Oh, well. Well, let's hand it off to Harmon to start this game off. He has been doing very well at running back for us. I like him a lot. Not sure if I like my offensive line, though. I mean, they're not the best. Look at this, 75, 77, 80, 75, 87. So we got one guy in that whole mix that's decent. Here we go. Oh, nice block. Nice swat by that guy. That was a good play. I'll give it to him. Fifth rushing touchdown. Yeah, we're only in the fourth game, guys, and this guy's already got that many touchdowns. Screw it. Go for it. Get out of my way. Oh, my God. My goal was to run out of bounds, but my own teammate got in my way. But I'll take it. It's a first down. I don't want to run it. Not yet. Let's go for a big pass here. How's Matthews compared to this guy? Minus three. We'll go to Aguilar here. Say, what the hell? Oh, don't get picked. Okay, good. Alright, 0 for 2 so far. Maybe we won't be going deep that often this game, but I don't know. I do not know. Alright. I think we're going to go short here. Here we go. We got Harmon. That's going to be an easy first down. Oh, actually, he only got a yard, two tops after the first down. 1,000 passing yards this season. I'm not sure if that's actual, though, because it has been glitching with that statistic. So I'm not 100%. I'll give it to you for the short gain. Actually, we might. No, that's going to be a couple more yards. All right, 20 yards on the day so far for Dorsal Finn. As long as we get over 200, I'll be happy. Here we go. I'm going to hand this off to Harmon. Should get the easy first down. Yes, we will. Okay. Yeah, I like Harmon a lot. I think he's going to be, and he's only a 79 overall, too, which tells me he's going to be really good later on. Smallwood's good, too. I don't know who our other running back is, though. I know we don't have Matthews anymore. Here we go to Smallwood. Don't get tackled yet. There we go. Oh, no, he fumbled it. Oh, he stayed with it, though. Nice. You don't see that happen too often. I gotta see what happened here. I think he was already down. Yeah, I think he was already down when he fumbled it. So that probably would have gotten overturned if the booth reviewed it. Here we go. Nice, nice. He's gonna keep going. Thomas with the touchdown. There we go. 10th touchdown this season for Dorsal Finn. Passing touchdown, I should say. I should be more specific. Nice job by Thomas there. You know, he probably said that. Look at that move right there. And there he was able to get by him. I'll take care of the rest of it. Good job for Dorsal Finn. Run after. All right, so what is it? 7-0? 7-3? 7-7? Okay. I knew they were going to get some kind of point there. All right. Let's see what we got here. See what we can do. I got Matthews. He's going to hang on. 77 yards for Dorsal Finn so far. All right, let's hand this off. Get Harmon some runs. Oh, never mind. We'll see if he still wants us to run it, though. Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's the Eagles with the ball here to begin quarter number two. Here we go. And they've got it here with a first down. All right, let's see what we can do. Now a shotgun snap. We got Matthews, and he'll hang on. Nice. Only 2 yards to go. I think I'll hand it off, yeah. In today's football, I want Harmon to get his fifth touchdown, though. I really do. I like him a lot. He's a really good running back for us. Yeah, I think he'll be good. Only a 79 overall, too. Just imagine how much better he will be later down the road. All right. Offenses to expand their playbook. Well, second and two. Let's just try and wing it. Oh, no. Picked off. That was a great interception, though. But it's not going to hurt us as we're almost back to where we left off, only a couple yards back. All right, no worries. Here we go. Go for a short pass to Aguilar. He might have gotten that first down, actually. Yeah, he did. All right, so we've thrown one interception this game. I don't want to pass it, though. Or run it, I mean. I like that even better. They go play action here on first down. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, no. Yeah, I just had to get rid of that. Anthony Thomas, the intended receiver. And it'll be second and 10. Good thing that was incomplete, though. Because that was not a good pass at all. Don't throw an interception. Okay. Hopefully I can do that. But it does seem that he's a little bit off in his approach to this one. All right. I'm okay with that. I was getting rushed. I didn't really have anyone open. I just don't want to throw another interception. Every time I throw one, I'm scared I'm going to throw another. Oh, here we go. I hope I can... No, he dropped it. That's what I was most worried about. Him dropping it. Come on. That looks like one of our best. Oh, he's only a 78? I thought he was like an 80-something. I think his rating should be a lot higher than that. Is he going to get this? No, he goes out of bounds. That's all right. Still got 30 yards. All right, play action here. Might go to Smallwood. I'm not 100% what I'll do here. Good yardage, solid yardage. They feel good about the whole thing, and they did it behind a two tight end set. It's always interesting. Can he? Oh, he actually had it too. I'm surprised. Sorry, I was quiet there. I was like really focused. I'll give this to Smallwood. Actually, I really don't want to run this. In this case, the offense. I don't think it's a good call. Ertz, there we go, Zach Ertz with the second touchdown for the Eagles this game. Two touchdowns for Dorsal Finn. At least we now have more touchdowns than interceptions, and hopefully we can keep it that way. All right, 14-7. Let's try and get at least a field goal on the board here. That way we're up by two scores. Hand this off to Harmon. He's going to get another solid gain. Oh, no. Did he only get 2 yards? Never mind. I thought he got, like, three. All right. Let's try this play. Maybe give it to McClam or Aguilar. Oh, I got sacked. I didn't even realize he was coming. I didn't even see him until I went down. I was going to give it to McClam. I don't know if he would have touched it, though. They're the box with an extra defender in the secondary now on third down. He'll drop it. Yep, I figured. I didn't think he'd hang on to that. Fourth and 17. Oh my God, we're all the way on our 23. I didn't know that. All right, we still got some time on our 22 now. Yeah, for some reason I thought we were like close to half field. And he dropped it. Almost picked off. An even 100 yards for Dorsal Fin though. Alright, maybe we can get a big gain here. Passing this to Hartman.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down.
Or he'll get tackled right here. If he stripped that, or not stripped it, but if he dodged that tackle, I think we would have had a big gain there. I guess we're just going to go to run the clock down now. Who knows? Harmon's a good running back. He could get the first down. I don't think he will. Oh, wait, maybe. No, he's going to. He might even get more. Oh, man. He is really good. I like him a lot. Almost averaging 10 yards per carry. I think we should run or pass this though. Oh my God, why can't anyone hang on to the ball? Come on, guys.
And that'll make it second and 10. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively.
Guess I'll have to give this to Hartman again.
Second and 10, he'll look to throw again.
Don't get tackled. Come on, where's the blocking at? Jeez.
Defense has set themselves up.
Should we just go deep? Well, I guess not. I don't have that decision.
Alright.
Here we go. Matthews, he'll actually hang on to that ball. Let's hurry up here. We'll do this play.
We'll
go to Ertz or Matthews here.
Give a lot of credit to the defense for not tumbling to that one.
Oh, he almost had that too. Alright, I just want to get close upfield so I can get a field goal. That's all I'm hoping for. Probably go to Aguilar, Thomas. I don't think Matthews has more speed.
Here
we go. Get out of bounds if you can. Or not. Alright, I'll call timeout once we get to like 3 seconds. There we go. Alright, hopefully we can kick this field goal. See if we do. Yes, we do. Okay, 17-7. I want to keep this undefeated streak going.
For their first possession of the second half.
All right, let's pass this. I don't want to run it.
Talk a lot about pregame speeches. What are halftime speeches like?
For the most part.
No, no, come on. You could have dodged him.
Here in the backfield. It looks like
he was your size.
There on first.
Man, I've been getting sacked too often
on
this season.
Well, so
okay.
The tone of the drive offensively.
Let's go, Aguilar. Here we go. I think this is going to be decent yardage. Oh, Moose. That hit, though.
Across the 40-yard line.
Third and two. Okay.
Coming up, needing 2 yards on
What do you guys think? Nah, we got that wide open space up the middle. We didn't get as many yards as I would have liked, but we still got the first down, so I'm not going to complain.
Alright.
Let's try this play. Usually it doesn't. I'm not a big fan of this one. Oh, hang on, though. It's going to be about 5 yard gain. Oh, seven. Okay. I didn't think he got that much there. Do I want to run this? Yeah, we'll run it. Why not? He should get it. Yes, there it is. That spin move. See, unlike Sproles, Hartman was actually able to, you know, complete that move and get good gains on it. Sproles showed off a lot, and it usually never worked out. I don't have anyone. Yep, I no one was blocking or doing a good job at least.
Thomas that time, and that'll make it second and 10. And here comes play number 6 on
I could be doing a little bit better. I know I've thrown 2 touchdowns, but still I'm not really making any great plays. Here we go. That's going to be a good game. I was hoping he could have juked them out there. 161 yards though on the day for Dorsal Fin.
Feel good about how they've been throwing it overall. We always
Should we hand this off to Harmon? What do you guys think? I say no. Let's see, we try this. Read the pressure and got rid of the football before it even got to him for a nice game. It's just ready. Look at this. Look at this. There we go. 8 yards there. Good carry for Dorsal Finn. I wanted to keep going, but I didn't want to risk getting hit and then giving up a fumble. All right, we got Smallwood in now. Selleck in motion. He's going to get past. He will. He's going to get a couple more, too. That would be about an 8 yard gain for Smallwood. Let's try this play. I do like this one. Usually. Yes, yes, yes. He hangs on. Nelson Agholor for the third touchdown this game for the Eagles. Throws on the run, and he's still able to get the score. 24-7 now. All right, let's give this off to Harmon. Control the ball for 3 minutes. I'm not controlling the ball for 3 minutes. Look how close we are. Harmon gets another first down. 79 yards on the day for Harmon. I think his first name's Melvin? Marvin? I don't know what his first name is. I can't remember. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm definitely not running it either. I think we can load this. Maybe get it to Ertz. Here we go. Zach Ertz can't make the catch. Don't know how. My high school coach, John, 90 overall, and he can't make that grab. If you're in a bad situation, don't compound it with a bad decision. Oh, 94? Oh, that's even worse. Harassed in the pocket. I didn't know he was that good. He called you laddie? He called me laddie. Here we go. He does hang on. That's going to be like 3rd and 2, I'd say. Yep. Alright, I think I'll actually hand this off. Or maybe I'll just pass it to Smallwood or Matthews. Let's see. Oh, I got Matthews. Yes, he was able to hang on. I thought that linebacker was going to touch that. 4th touchdown for Dorsal Finn and the Eagles. Jordan Matthews. I think every touchdown was someone different. Let's see. It was Ertz, Matthews, Agholor, and Thomas. So, like, all our wide receivers got one. To build off the confidence. I hand this off to Harmon here. Confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you scored one, all right, good move. Only got us 3 yards. But I'll take it. See, can we do one more play before this quarter ends? Maybe get it to Pollard. Come on, hurry up. Ah, damn it. I wanted to make a play before the quarter ends. We are in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. All right, here we go. Happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here. Let's see what we do here. They'll set up to throw. A line who's going to hang on and make the catch. Nice. 4 touchdowns for Dorsal Finn this game. That's right, 4. Be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position. Hand this off to Harmon. I think he'll get it. Ah, so close. Should we QB sneak it? I think I'll hand it off to... Oh, we're going to punt it. Should we go for it? Let's go for it. What the hell? Pretty good on the scoreboard. They're going to keep the offense out there. Just go for it. Oh, that's not going to work out in our favor. Damn it. I should have just punted it. My bad. It's 31-7, though. My fault. Are they going to get something? Damn. Okay. I wasn't thinking. That was not a good play call. I should have just ran it up the middle. Right, let's pass this to maybe Ertz or Selleck. I think I'll go to Ertz. See, there we go. Yeah, Ertz isn't that good at breaking tackles. At least, in my opinion, not really. Yeah, we'll give this to Harmon. Why not? I think he'll get it. As long as he goes the right way. There we go. Not the way I was thinking he should go, but he's still got decent yards there. Probably about 6-8, something like that. I don't want to hand this off, though. I think we'll go deep. I think they recognize the play, though. No, come on. My offensive line's so bad. They came right at me. 2nd and 20.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage.
I kind of want to give this to Pollard, but I don't think he would get by him. Defense, they kept going backwards, hoping to find another avenue of escape. There we go. He might be able to catch this. Let's see. No. So close.
That pass was downfield, but how about the coverage on the play? Able to stay with
it. Not the best attempt to go up and catch it, though. Ah, I figured what the hell. Just go for the pass, even if we don't get anything on it. All right, we'll definitely punt that. I'm not going for that. All right, another screen pass. They haven't been going too well for us, though. Hopefully our line can do good blocking this. There we go. We're going to get a good gain here. As long as he can avoid 58. There we go. There's a first down as he gets pushed out of bounds. Only 211 yards, though, for Dorsalvin, even though he's got four touchdowns.
Not much of an answer for this passing game. Not at all. Look at the
confidence. We're doing good rushing. With that type of that's for sure. Clock on their side. Play action here. Running it. They're still throwing it. Trying to 80. I think it's McClam. And he'll be brought down. That's going to be a good 6-yard gain. I'll take it. No complaints there.
That throw has to be a quarterback's dream, doesn't it? Big tight end curling in the middle of the field. Great sight lines for him.
Let's try this play out.
Show their numbers back to the quarterback when they sit down right there. That should be pitch and catch.
I'm just going to go for it. I think he pushed me out, though.
That's going to make it third down.
Yeah, third and inches.
How about a tip of the cap to the
I'm not doing that play. That play doesn't work too often. I don't like the read option. I think that's like on the line. They might as well just give that to us. As Harmon can get it. There we go. 91 yards for Harmon. I want him to get 100, though.
Appreciate runners who understand.
I would like him to.
Third and inches. No reason to dance around in the backfield and try and break.
Let's hand this off to him. He only needs 9 yards.
And that's exactly what he did.
I don't know if we'll get any there. No, we'll just get back to the line. And that should take us to the 2-minute warning. And it will.
Time for a break.
All right. Here we go.
See this one out after this.
Let's see what we can do here. Might give this to Line or Aguilar.
Let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now back to throw.
Aguilar can't hang on again. Man, we got to get some wide receivers that can hang on to the ball. Seriously.
Play number 6 on this drive.
Let's see this play.
All the preparation, all the practice.
Got a good feeling about this one.
Break your heart. They had everything they wanted.
Here we go. Matthews. He hangs on. But he did not get in. We're on the 1-yard line.
And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field.
Do we go for the pass? I guess. Go for 5 touchdowns.
That one looks like he'll throw here.
Here we go. No, again knocked away. Come on.
Defenders get tired of hearing about their lack of why they're playing defense instead of offense.
Play action boot. Okay.
It was the hands that made the play.
Maybe I'll give this to Selleck still. Yes, I will. Brent Selleck, he'll be in easily. 5 touchdowns, all by different players this game. What can I say? I think we're going to get the most touchdowns in a single season this season. I definitely think we will. As long as we can keep it up. QB Neal, nah, with a score like this, we'll hand it off to Harmon, get him some yards. Ball control, get a first down. Okay. Uh-oh. Offensive line did brutal there. Just let that guy right through. I will put it on chew clock, though. I don't want to pass it, though. I've had a good game. I don't want to risk another interception.
There
we go. Let's just run it. There we go, Harmon. Ah, I thought he was going to dodge that one guy. I was hoping he would. Did he get 100 yards? I don't think he did. I'll give it to him. Oh, it's a different guy. Never mind. Here we go. And he'll actually lose yards. But that's okay. We still won this game 38-15. Dorsalvin. 5 touchdowns should easily get Offensive Player of the Week. But that's going to do it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed as we take down the Buccaneers. by a big margin. Great game, though, as we are now 4-0. Keep the undefeated streak going. Hopefully in the next episode we will still be undefeated. I'll probably play like 2-3 games tops off camera. And just a great game all around for the Eagles as we got 5 touchdowns, all by different players. Celek, Thomas, Ertz, Matthews, and Aguilar. There's the one by Matthews, and they showed the one by Celek. There's Aguilar, and we'll see if they show Ertz. This should be the one to Ertz. It is, yep. 5 different touchdowns this game. Oh, no, wait. I don't think they showed Thomas. Yeah, they didn't. But still, great game. Celek, Ertz, Thomas, Matthews, and Aguilar. As we only got 198 yards that game? Damn, I didn't know that. Still a great game, though, in my opinion. But that will do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.